Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Tyrone back with Tech Life. And as I'm sure most of you know by now, just about 2 months ago, Verizon broke their unlimited plans into different tiers. And even on the most expensive one, you weren't able to stream higher than 720p, only on tablets. Well, I guess Verizon now has received such negative feedback from it that they're going to enable this option again for a cost. I always thought at the beginning when they did this, they should have at least offered it for a higher price. Well, now they're bringing that back as of November 3rd. So they will allow you, though, this is the difference from what I've been reading, they will allow you to stream in the full 4K quality if the content is set at that quality. I know Sprint offers full HD 1080p, but they don't allow you to stream at the 1440p or any higher quality than that under that plan. Well, for this $10 extra a month, you're going to be able to stream at full 4K quality with Verizon. Now, just to show you guys, it starts November 3rd. It is full 4K, and also it is $10 per line. It's not just, you know, you paying overall $10 and then all your lines are 4K capable. It is per line. So if you have, let's say, 5 lines, that's an additional $50 if you enable that on all 5 lines. Now, again, this is Verizon trying to nickel and dime you for every penny, but you know, 4K, it's a new technology. So if everyone is just made available to it, it would cause a big strain on the network. And I think this will keep some people from going full 4K since it's an additional $10 per line. And I've talked to a few people already in different forums, and they were saying that 720p is fine for them on a phone screen. But it is good that Verizon is offering this quality for an additional cost. Now, you know, I may upgrade to it. I don't know yet. I haven't had any huge issues with the 720p. Now, I do know there's a difference. I have streamed on the Galaxy S8 at 1080p and on the Pixel 2 XL at 720p. There is a difference, but you know, it isn't anything crazy. So I just wanted to make you guys aware of this. If you are using Verizon as of November 3rd, you're going to be able to stream at 4K again for an additional cost of $10. So let me know how you feel about this. Do you think this is really necessary? Do you think the current plan should just be, you know, at least 1080p? And then if the customer wants an additional upgrade to 4K, they can pay that extra price. Just let me know in the comment section down below. All the support is much appreciated. Like, share, subscribe. This is Tyrone with Tech Life, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.